I fell asleep with the lights on last night. A dream helped me see my wrongs on the black lights. I let my self-esteem splash like cum on the walls and fled the scene from another sad crash site. I probably should have gave more effort to make more records than Stray Dog sessions. What came first, the tour date or erection? One more place checked off for your collection. Pats on the back, stud, rock star, cool. Crashed out on the mat in the bathtub. Like you got harpoon, getting fat on the rap love. Drugs, pats, then the bad blood. Sad but true, you're pissed in your pants. They watched you throw away the dough you made at shows you played. You could have been a rap star with his own parade. I never meant the first black car in the motorcade. The time I learned to trust my gift and be strange, the beat changed on me and the end closed in. Such is fate, now that I love my skin, they dug my grave and I jumped right in.
This is a mistake, I'm not the next Nick Drake. Kids wait, I was getting close to my big break. Fans said if I just make one more great tape with JJ, I would have seen my first big payday. But I'm a day late and a dollar short, being way mixed. Fans just wanted more, whether you're a martyr or you were gone before greatness. You become a connoisseur's favorite. And I don't say it to express regret for tardy payments and creditors I left with debt. How can I expect to rest in artist anguish? I haven't made my best just yet.
I fell asleep to the light.
It's sad that it's glamorous to have the chicks with the
the ugliest damages in front of these cameras. How many shows do you know boast on the bed feminist and host of overweight folks who don't get enough of the sandwiches? It doesn't attract interest seeing someone of ass bitches or coming to grass fitness even half as much as the crash pictures. It's a crass sickness, isn't it? How many meritless heiresses will it take to bury America's head in the sand or ever embarrass us? The difference between them and tweens wishing to be him is whether or not these idiots ever get jobs to get an inheritance. But everyone's doing it, so what's not to like? Get your fame and your shame on the helicopter lights. It's not okay, we're not alright. We're all gonna rot inside from the crap that we watch all night. Look at the times we live in. The lives we live in almost seem like we took them from science fiction. But is anyone happier? Did you find enrichment with more than folks before? But you're just doing more crying and bitching. Won't all the guys be smitten when you finally fit in the size you did when you were 16? All thanks to that fine physician. Don't you know trying is sickening and caring is uncool? Think of all the television time that you can spare from a dunce stool. Staring at some foolhardy parent who hardly cares. A bit of a kid ever does school if she wins some darn tiara. And the part that's scarier is that everyone look at me chant that makes a cool smarty pants kid say he was a fan of a shooting spree. Something must have rot away. Someone must have got their price. Everyone has got their day, but it was a lot though, right? I'm not okay. This is not alright. If the plot don't change soon, no one's gonna want their life.
Lives to
welcome to the Lou Show. For all you new folks, this is the story of the boy who fell into a loophole. I delved in as a pupil, hell-bent on a truthful mission as a musician for self-improvement twofold. I cooked a plan to never sell consumers fool's gold, while others took the standard and held it to a new low. Seldom given kudos for launching from the comfort zone, compelled to pick a new road, taunted by the chums I'd known. You get what you sow, a forfeit from how much I'd grown. I guess I never thought that I'd end up alone. I would've loved the home, playing bigger, better stages. Born to beat the drum my own way, and I can never change it.
I forgot for investment of the heart that a less brave man would impart. Everybody loves a winner. Fucking farm.
Babes and gents, how'd you find me? By the trail of weeping lady friends I left down behind me. Barely even making rent, I set out to find peace and let my less courageous friends frown on my dreams. I had to take a step out the rhyme scene. How do people stay content with less ground than I've seen? My pop said to get on track, so I looked in the mirror, then I placed my bet on black. I'd rather have them say I'm gay or wrecked on crack than predictable when I'm on stage or pressed on wax. I don't regret the past or my selected path. I take risks cause I respect the craft, and you can bet on that. Riddle the glass of our picture-perfect past. Now that I think back, Was it in craftsmanship? Was there something lacking in the packaging that let a draft get in and steal our little prim plaque? Perhaps it was a grim fact of manufacture ways of past. Nothing's ever made the last. What a clever way to make some cash. Everyone's afraid to ask how many more days you have. Let's just say it's much too late to act. The expiration date elapsed. When you're invested in someone you mess with, you never expect it, you'll take a bath. Here's a funny little saying for that: what doesn't kill you makes you laugh. Cheaper, right? The truth is costly, so we turned a date into a heated night and inserted A into your slot B. That was our first mistake, as if it wasn't worth the wait to find the right time or the perfect place to set up our rehearsal space. Such an uncertain shape to incur the weight of our trust that was sure to break a few vertebrae, a deserving fate. It's nothing any words would change. We were built to work this way, doomed from the start. Two little hearts fused with a spark, cursed to make it last just until the glue comes apart. To think it seemed crude in the bars long before computers would chart who you should partner up with. That's when falling in love was still viewed as an art. Every mister catches his missus, every Nancy gets a Sid Vicious. You let the very fabric of your merry marriage stretch to its limits and get up on your best leg with a nest egg, then end up in debt when it's finished. You can forget all the gimmicks quicker, thinner with a sexier image in the end, when the commitment measures the distance or depends on what's in it. We're all synthetic provisional lovers, wrapped and stuffed in styrofoam. My pop cemented his love for my mother and scratched and cut their lives in stone. And I should have known I wasn't raised inside the new school. But let's just admit it, they don't make them like they used to. Remember when the truth fool, togetherness was crucial. Now everyone is too cool, they don't make them like they used to. My friend cool is a who's who. Man, you of what fools do to ruin a beautifully brewed truce. They don't make them like they used to. It's sad, but it's too true. Love is far between and too few. When it comes to hearts, it seems that they don't make them like they used to. You're never really gonna get your way, and if you think you wouldn't like how it affects your weight, sitting in your living room depressed all day with your puppy dog eyes and a wet long face. Let's all pray to be rock stars, eh? While I've never seen Alan and rock star brains, they were covered up in ripples with a lax gone gray like a bunch of little lost Sharpays. Then you don't really wanna live forever with a grown bucket list. You'll never be halfway on a pathway to taking off, even if you had your shit together. But since you'll never be perfect, Mr. Right, you gotta settle for Mr. Better. You better hope for one of your stepsisters, cause you'll never get Mr. Cinderella. You've disappointed now about yourself in ruined month. No velvet ropes or bouncers, but welcome to the club. When your life gets helped to skelter, it might just help to do some drugs. Probably not though when a squad of cops show up, but push your pretty little self into the rug. Won't that be fun when you're snug in a thug's hug and a holding cell? Who would've thought when you go to jail if they still have love for some show and tell? Or your buds will be overwhelmed and see red into the deep rest and sleep blast full of regret at the deep breath of your newfound street cred. Trust fun kid, get off your soapbox and just admit you're a chip off the whole block. Your position in the rat race, picture him in blackface. Bet you sink to anything to get another listen. In the friendly competition of depression and prescription, your last place. Say that the whiskey is so passe, you're a class A. But you should be living in an ashtray. Say that the world ends today in a whirlwind. Would a flipper like you in middle high school, you had a made up Canadian girlfriend. Psh, as if you had pity for the fool. Everyone knew you were never that cool. You figured you could fix it if you kept your past tunes, so you moved to New York and get a tattoo. The sad truth sets in as you're sitting in your dusty apartment. You would have been stuck in the heartland if New York had its own customs department. Sad sack, suffering artist, and unapproachable social climbers. Make a mold and you back out of return respect at the show from his local highness. Your shyness, a thing of the past. Ego size is so big that it has its own zip code. Situated city on the rich folk, it bumps disco when I hear it up for Cisco. And of course, in a short quick stroke, you think you get a little big for your fishbowl. You better not really know what your life's a cliff notes. The gist of which mama that'll fix you to bits broke. Trust fund kid, get off your soapbox and come to grips. You're a chip off the whole block. So much for stuff the sky spills free. Birds chilly for an ugly guy on trial when you got the kind of smile that the judge will find guilty. Another fine, bill me. The check is en route, but I expect it to bounce. If those creditors that never give up getting this house, it won't be for my checking account. I bet they try and kill me. You find it silly, well, I find it inconvenient that the very guy who built me sense of time and is inconvenient. Why the devil bother hiring the demon? Stop the fire. The cost has gotten higher with each season. God's a writer, and I'm a character employed to be hurt. It's not required, but he's actually enjoying the work. Spoiler alert, the story's gonna end with him burying the boy in the dirt.
Just get out. It's just a lie.
You're not from around here, are you? Those are funky clothes. I've watched you for the last week eating lunch alone. This town's weird, it kinda sucks, you know? I mean, there's less people than cows here, but it's home. I'm guessing that you're wealthy from the city. No, don't get up, I'm the welcoming committee. Really? Sitting by yourself is such a pity. I'm teasing you, it's just a little healthy fun, you dig me? You're in. There's a lot of hooligans in this little school convinced it's cool for them to use their strength and pull to be cruel to wimps. You know you kind of run like a bitch. I noticed when I chased you and you dropped your lunch by the bridge. No, I don't hate you, but it's just like the fish. Hey, dude, the little ones get eaten up by the big. You should be sucking your little lollipop, not eating my fist. You're like a soggy mop with your weak little wrists. This is an awful lot like beating up chicks. What do you think? That no one sees just what you are when you're a guy hot and fought too much Venus for a Martian? I don't need you just to tease a little smart wimp. It's cause someone needs to teach you with indecent that you want men.
Tell you you've been missed here. I let my ship steer into dark waters and had to say a few Our Fathers in hopes that he exists and it fits into the script that God authors. I wished on him and considered what the stars taught us. We're all just specks in the grand scheme, no matter how far apart these two stretches of land seem. So our connection just can't be severed by any measure of time and pressure to sand seen. The bad dreams that used to keep me awake became the last place that we could still speak face to face. The very same dreams I wanted desperately to escape, now I'd give anything to make them last. Eager to stay, I reach my
hands across the water.
I'd send a message in a bottle through the sea if I thought that it would bobble through the fog into your reach. You missed a lot of great talks and a few defeats, and so many things I thought that you would see. I'm getting married now, who believed, to that same pretty scrappy gal I was so excited for you to meet. I never got rich and famous, but the man that I became would make you and daddy proud if only you could see. I do believe in love, I know there's something greater. I wanna be a father, send my hopes to mother nature. I miss you more than I can scribble with this pen, and I know that this will end, but I know you hope it's coming later. You are my best friend and my biggest fan, my sweet God waiting in the sand at the seaside. I know we'll meet again when I'm crossing over these tides, but in the meantime, I just reach my
I thought that